Hey everybody, Christopher Rod here. Welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition. So, let's get moving because we got a lot to do. I should have trusted my gut, and in that dungeon, the one over here, there was a noise that I was hearing, and I was like, why is there nothing going on in here? Specifically after we were supposed to go here with Solas, we were supposed to do all these other things, why is it that I'm hearing this noise and it's just kind of like a dead end? And apparently because I didn't have the Veilfire activated, I wasn't able to actually figure out what it was. So I'm gonna head back there. If I have to stop in the town along the way just to grab Solas, I'll do that. I shouldn't say just to grab Solas. I don't want him to feel like I don't like the guy, but. That'll do. That'll do nicely. I have to set up Blackwall actually to protect me a little bit. I think that's kind of the right idea with these warriors. Tactics. Nope. Behaviors. That's what we want. Let's drop this one a little bit. Let's go to defend whoever I'm controlling and everything else I like. So let's keep moving. Also, I know I don't stop and pick up, like, everything in my path, but what is this place? Have we... Oh, we have been here, because we planted that. I don't remember what that was. Oh, yeah, we came at this from a different angle, I think. This is this kind of these runes in the middle of nowhere, which is pretty cool. But yeah, for the record, I'm not sure if Solas has to be with us, but I would think that probably. And will we cross? Well, we have the outskirts camp there, so it should take us right through there, in theory. And then, after that, I'm thinking we go meet this Iron Bull. Sounds pretty cool. And,
have you seen all the walls?
He's a Kunari, so it could be cool to get him in the mix here.
It's good to have
so we can buy, sell. I don't know. I think we need to go to the actual camp location in order to switch out our party members. Am I gonna be going the wrong way here? I might be. Weird, we've been going for a couple minutes here and Sarah hasn't even said anything. That's not like her. Maybe she's in one of her moods. Okay, so we're gonna be at the right camp here. I guess, just realizing this, I probably could have, yeah, totally could have just traveled here. So that's fantastic. Oh well, we got the exercise. Okay, so Sarah, Blackwall, and let's grab Solas. Now, let's go here. I don't suppose we can fast travel there. No, of course not. I'm not sure that we're gonna have a direct path over the top, but that's okay. Is this one that we've been to prior? I don't think so. There we go. All right, so we have to connect these without crossing other lines. And I think we'll just go like this. Go up, down, down, up, across, across. Constellation Judex, depicted as a downturned sword, the Constellation Judex is often called the Sword of Mercy in common parlance, even though the sword image was assigned to these stars long before Andraste's time. Judex referred to the concept of justice in ancient Tevinter, and the downturn aspect of the sword indicated a guilty verdict, which in those times generally translated to execution. Obviously, with its modern meaning and use as a symbol by the Templar Order, the old interpretation is frowned upon in scholarly circles. Sister Orin Petronius. That's pretty cool. Now now that we've got that one, I really do want to find the third one to see what happens once we connect all the dots. What is this thing? Whoa, whoa, this is bad. We're gonna get stuck. Oh my god. I'm certain that we've taken the longest frickin' way possible here. Come on. We're not even close. We may as well check out this other cave. Since we're here. Oh, Drakestone. We actually need some of this. Oh, perfect. This has worked out fantastic. Oh, this is a bad sign, though. This is a bad sign. Smuggler's Cave.
This must be one of the supply caches Repeat Widow wished us to find.
Oh. Well, that's random. Okay, we've got a reinforced shield and a belt of healing. And actually, I don't think we have, like, a decent belt for any of our warriors just yet. Let's, first of all, let's give him the shield if it's better. I think it is. Yep. Enjoy. And then, in the accessories, oh, he's not wearing any of these things. Okay, you might as well take that. Take the Counter-Strike ring. Take the Belt of Healing. And the Life Ward Amulet. When a blow is about to drop a character's health below zero, this shatters and gives him instant healing. I'm okay with that, actually. Mind you, let's give him the bleed instead. A letter found on a dead dwarf. I need you to check a cave up in the hills off the path between Redcliff and Haven. If you can get past the mages and templars, it's worth it. Purest vein I've seen so close to the surface. Locate the vein of Lyrium. Okay. And I think we're like one Drakestone short. That's okay. Okay, now I think we gotta let's grab our horse here. And let's get over there. I do not think we were going the right way. But that was actually kinda cool, because that's the first one of those that I found, so now I kinda know what to look for. Ish. we make this jump? I don't think so. In case some people are wondering as well, whenever we kind of have some situation like this where it's just a lot of, not downtime, but like there's not a lot of things happening right now, obviously, as I'm trying to find this location, the episodes will usually be a little bit longer in that case, because my goal is to try to accomplish something.
Thank you.
Excuse me, people. Regardless. My goal is to try and accomplish something every episode, like forward progression or get a new person, or if we do a whole bunch of side quests, that's also cool. But I'll try to never let it be just like me running a horse around from random mountain to random mountain. Okay, we're almost there. Light this veil fire. I should have thought about this too. I'm disappointed that I didn't, but. I think it was over here. There we go. Oh, we acquired a fire rune schematic. Okay. Well, that's cool. And everything. Let's check here as well. But I guess that's cool because that means we can kind of imbue anything we want with fire if we can build the rune. I'll take that. All right, so now look, let's plan this out here. Let's grab the captain of the Chargers, a Kunari warrior known as the Iron Bull, is offering to aid the Inquisition from his mercenary company, the Bull's Chargers. Meet the Iron Bull at the Storm Coast. Now, where is that exactly? That's way up here. Kunari warrior known as the Iron Bull. Yeah, you know what? Let's go.
Your worship, for what it's worth, welcome to the Storm Coast. I would have sent word sooner, but our efforts have been delayed.
How so?
There's a group of bandits operating in the area. They know the terrain, and our small party has had trouble going up against them. Some of our soldiers went to speak with their leader. Haven't heard back, though.
Well, I don't mind looking into it.
I'll do what I can to find our people.
Thank you, Your Worship. That's a relief. The soldiers didn't have an exact location for the bandits, but they were starting their search farther down the beach. With all this fuss, we haven't been able to conduct a proper search for the wardens either. Well, good luck, and enjoy the sea air. I hear it's good for the soul.
That look she's giving me is like, I'm not sure if I could trust that or what that was about. That was kind of unsettling.
I've news, sir.
Yeah, what do you got?
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
Signs of the Wardens. Oh, acquiring a recipe for anti-venom. We need spider ichor. We have the elf root. Okay. So, if we head directly here, Inquisition soldiers were dispatched to meet with a group of bandits operating on the Storm Coast. The Inquisition lost contact with the soldiers before their planned rendezvous with the bandits. Or Captain of the Chargers, the Kunari warrior. I think I'm going to try to go here and help out first. That seems to be pretty pressing. And I don't like that they're in trouble. I'd feel bad if we ignored that. went off to the Canary, and then something terrible happened to these guys. Oh, and you know what we're gonna do? Sorry, Solas. I gotta get Vivienne in here. Whoever it is I decide to romance, Vivienne is my one true love. I'm not gonna be able to get over that. I'm heartbroken. Okay, Sarah. Blackwall. And, oops. There we go. I don't know what it is, but she's just like immediately kind of intriguing and very interesting to me. But I'll make do. That sounds so bad. I don't mean I'll make do. I will. I'm sure that when it hits me, it will hit me. I'm kind of digging Josephine, I believe her name is. Cassandra, I'm kind of looking at as more
those
of like
must
a
be the bandits
big sister.
Hardy mentioned.
What do we got here? Hessarian Hound. Well, let's go. Hey, this guy, I don't like that he's firing at me at all. Shot there, but I mistimed it. Oh, nice chain grab. That was awesome. I imagine that in some scenarios I am gonna have to be a little bit more tactical than I've been being. Beware of fallen rocks. Okay. I'm just assuming that that little rabbit is kind of leading the way inconspicuously. What do we have here? God, melted. Not me. Seriously? Belt of fire resistance, that's actually pretty nice. Amulet of dexterity would be good for one of our rogues. Ranged defense, good for anybody really. Sarah, what kind of accessories do you have? Not many actually. Let's give you the dexterity. And you know what? You can just take the others. You guys ready? Go! Just wrecked.
These must be the missing soldiers.
Someone should pay for this.
Look at this. Whoa. Barbarian Lord Maul, item level 8. What is this? Warrior only. 112 DPS. What? Is this two-handed? Reinforced dagger. Yeah, it is two-handed, but it's awesome. And it adds strength as well, so I don't know how the scaling works or if it does, but... Acolyte Staff Blade schematic.
It looks like the bandits are camped further along the beach.
Alright, we're gonna have to clear those out. Bandit notes. These notes were found near murdered Inquisition soldiers. The paper is not crumpled or torn, as though it were left behind instead of dropped. It's not our place to disagree. They're attempting to set themselves up along the shore, and we have orders. We are the sword, not the hand that wields it. You taught me that. If they're worthy, let them come with the Mercy's crest. The blades of Hesarion will listen. You will only get yourself cast out, or worst. Or worse, I should say. Requisition Mercy's crest to challenge the bandit leader? Deepstalker hide and serpent stone in order to do that.
Our men were murdered by a group called the Blades of Hesarion. Seems there's a way to challenge their leader.
Naming themselves after the sword that killed Andraste. Ambitious.
They have traditions. These men were just following a code. If the Inquisition can win their loyalty, we could steer them on a better path.
So, yeah, that's actually really cool. But what's a Deepstalker? I don't suppose... Do we have that in our codex anywhere? Oops. Are these in order? Looks like it. We don't have any D's. I don't know what a Deepstalker is. But, perhaps... If we head out there, like, I'll stop before we actually get there, because I'd like to do that first, find these things. What was that that just disappeared? Whoa, this is cool. Oh, damn. What did I do? Whoa, look at this.
Wow, we can watch, yeah?
What is this? A giant. And and this is a dragon. What? Am I too far? Oh, he's leaving. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh god. Oh, she got crushed. Yeah, I can't go around this boat.
Help me in!
Guys, get in there. Start fighting. Oh, what is he doing? Hey, you didn't like that cold, did ya? Oh god. Oh god, this is bad. Oh god. Oh! Oh! Well, we killed him. We killed him. What the hell? And he was fighting a dragon! I wanted to fight the dragon. A dwarven rock crusher. Enchanter armor. Hoarfrost staff. Staff? I can't even read these, I'm so excited. Chantry candle stub. What? That was so cool. But I really wanted to fight that dragon. I've been wanting to do that for so long. Finally saw one, and of course it was fighting a giant. Which I didn't even know existed, really. What is this thing over here? Is this a veil? OK. Okay, before... this is just really cool. Let's check these weapons again here. Okay, the rock crusher is... Okay, you need level 7. What about for the staff? Level 7, but I could probably use the staff. What, Oh, I'm still 6? Yeah, okay. Okay, these we can handle. Hey, I don't know why he's so insistent on coming right into my face. Okay, let's get this thing right here, everybody. Come on. Let me disrupt this thing. This is bad. Really gotta get closer to this thing here. Okay. That was pretty intense, actually. So I'm not sure what Serpentstone is, and I'm not sure what Deepstalk or Hyde is, but I'm sure that we will find it probably just in our travels. Oh, there's more of them? Where do they come from? Probably shouldn't have charged in there, but... Get out of there. Okay, I really want to meet the Qunari, and I think it's time to go there. I'm not finding... Serpent Stone is probably just going to be stuff, like, rare. And Deepstalker Hyde, until I know what that is going to be hard to hunt. So, that being said, let's see. I don't want to just clear this out. I really don't. Let's go meet this guy. We can probably travel to the camp. Or you know what? Let's walk back. By walk, I mean mostly run. But this way, if we do find... Serpentstone or a Deep Stalker, then we know what's going on. I imagine something like Serpent Stone would be around water. But I mean, I could be just way off base, too. Hello. I think we could probably use this. It's not as good as what I have, but... Vivienne, what do you think? Yep. We're both dealing electrical damage, I guess you'd say, but that's okay. Let's actually mark this. I'm curious as to your guys' thoughts. So there's probably a few people that we haven't met yet to be able to recruit. And so don't mention any of those if you're going to answer the question I'm about to ask with the people I haven't met. But I'm curious to know who you're bringing out mostly on your missions if you're playing as well. Because me, like, I tend to find like a couple that I really like. That's why I'm trying to force myself to scale them or build them differently.
Holy.
So that if I run into a scenario where it's like this person would be much better here, then we can do that. But I'm curious who you guys are taking on. Okay, I feel like I'm not even hitting this guy. Who's this? Blackwall's like, he's doing a lot of work up there. There we go.
Whoa. Chargers! Stand down! Krim! How'd we do?
5 of 6 wounded, Chief. No dead.
That's what I like to hear. Let the throat cutters finish up, then break out the casks. So, you're with the Inquisition, huh? Glad you can make it. Come on, have a seat. Drinks are coming.
So you are probably Iron Bull. That part's obvious enough. That was pretty impressive.
Nicely done. I hear you're looking for work.
I am. Not before my drink, though.
I like him already.
I assume you remember Chromisius Aclasi, my lieutenant.
I do.
Good to see you again. Rope cutters are done, Chief.
Already? Have him check again. I don't want any of those Tevinter bastards getting away. No offense, Krem.
None taken. At least a bastard knows who his mother was. Puts him one up on you, Canary, right?
Oh, snap.
So, you've seen us fight. We're expensive, but we're worth it. And I'm sure the Inquisition can afford us.
Oh, man. The thing is like, we do need him. We need, like, I feel I'm squishy, right? So I need this beef in front of me to handle business. How expensive are you?
How much is this going to cost me, exactly?
Wouldn't cost you anything, personally. Unless you want to buy drinks later. Your ambassador, what's her name? Josephine. We'd go through her and get the payments set up. Gold will take care of itself. Don't worry about that. All that matters is we're worth it.
Well, you definitely seem useful.
The Chargers seem like an excellent company.
They are, but you're not just getting the boys.
You're getting me. You need a frontline bodyguard. I'm your man. Whatever it is, demons, dragons, the bigger the better. And there's one other thing, might be useful, might piss you off. Ever hear of the Ben Hasra?
The Ben Hasrath. I don't think so.
I've never heard of it.
It's a Canary Order. They handle information, loyalty, security, all of it. Spies, basically. Or, well, we're spies. The Ben Hasrath are concerned about the breach. Magic out of control like that could cause trouble everywhere. I've been ordered to join the Inquisition, get close to the people in charge, and send reports on what's happening. But I also get reports from Ben Hasrath agents all over Orlais. You sign me on, I'll share them with your people.
Are you sure? Like, what if... I'm pretty sure that his voice is the same as Vega. Is Vega James? Yeah, James Vega from Mass Effect. I think. Sounds like him, anyway. Bullchargers join the Inquisition. Bullchargers join the Inquisition. Ironborn joins. Okay, so they both join that way. Let's ask him a few questions. What's in it for you to admit this?
You're a Kunari spy, and you just told me.
Whatever happened at that conclave thing, it's bad. Someone needs to get that breach closed. So whatever I am, I'm on your side.
You still could have hidden what you are.
From something called the Inquisition? I'd have been tipped sooner or later. Better you hear it right up front from me.
Well, at least he's honest. Don't know if that's the smartest thing, but... What would you report back?
What would you send home in these reports of yours?
Enough to keep my superiors happy. Nothing that'll compromise your operations. The Canary want to know if they need to launch an invasion to stop the whole damn world from falling apart. You let me send word of what you're doing, it'll put some minds at ease. That's good for everyone.
What's in these Ben Hasrath reports you're offering to share?
Enemy movements, suspicious activity, intriguing gossip. It's a bit of everything. Alone, they're not much, but if your spy master is worth it, damn, she'll put him to good use.
She?
I did a little research. Plus, I've always had a weakness for redheads.
Okay. Well, I'm bringing you on, but do not make me regret this.
You run your reports past Liliana before sending them. You send nothing she doesn't approve. If this turns out to be a trick, or if your reports compromise the Inquisition, Cassandra will eat you alive.
Wouldn't have it any other way. Prim, tell the men to finish drinking on the road. The Chargers just got hired.
What about the casks, Chief? We just opened them up with axes.
Find some way to seal them. You're Tervinter, right? Try blood magic. We'll meet you back at Haven.
Oh, interesting. Well, now, see, my flexibility side of me says bring one of each, but I don't know. Maybe it depends what we're doing, but I feel like having two warriors could be pretty nasty, whereas I feel like the rogues are not as strong, but I could be totally wrong. I haven't had enough experience. Certainly, I'd like to bring him because he's new. Let's stick with Vivienne for a bit. And let's stick with Sarah for a bit. So we've got like a whole new party here. Tell you what. Let's see how we can build him out. So we could go Battlemaster. We could just kind of try to build out as much of that as we can. I really like the grappling chain. And I'll grab the second level as well. My only question is, so a lot of these are like when you attack a target from behind, you leave them slowed. Will he make the effort to go and hit them from behind? Or will it just kind of, I don't know, that's tough. Critical hits leave them weakened. Can do that. Coup de grace, you deal more damage against enemies that are stunned or knocked down. Which is fine, because we can kind of stun a few. You dive and roll to where the battle needs you to be, whether it's escaping from a group or moving to flank an opponent. I also like that. When your stamina is very low, it regenerates more quickly. Okay, these are good, but I feel like we need to go a little bit into some of the other areas. I am probably going to give him the two-handed weapons. Deliver a powerful attack that crumples foes, leaving them knocked down for a short time. You do more damage to targets that are already knocked down. Yep, like that. Block and slash. You stand ready to deflect the next incoming attack. Deliver a punishing counter. Yep, okay. I dig that. Now, what is he already set up with? So he's already using a two-handed weapon, which is perfect. Although it's not the greatest. Well, it's got plus 7% attack. On kill, explodes target. Target explodes for 75% weapon damage. That is actually pretty cool. That's actually pretty cool. So we can get more damage per second, but damage that he'll be able to do by just killing somebody, he'll be able to hurt others as well, which is really nice. So here's what we'll do. We'll travel back to Haven, and we will go to the war room to set up a couple of things. I'm not sure that our companions back at Haven actually have much to say between other companion missions. I think they'll probably only be engaged after main missions. That I could be wrong on that, but that's what my gut tells me. If I know BioWare, which, you know. Let's see. Varric.
Need something?
Hawk, Professional, and Lyrium. So,
carry on.
He hasn't been super chatty anyways.
Master Harry said that without more rule, we won't be able to...
It seems Blackwall knows nothing about the disappearance of the Grey Wardens.
Okay, so they will kind of talk about them.
I am, however, glad that he is with us, even if he was not what I expected. He seems to be a good man, and his experience will be an asset to the Inquisition. As for the other Wardens, I suppose we will have to keep looking.
It's true.
Anything I should know?
I've nothing to report at the moment.
Okay.
I'll leave you to your work.
Now, if I talk to her again, we'll talk about the Iron
Bowl.
Did you
need something?
I guess not, because I think she had something to do with sending us out to Blackwall.
Yes?
Is there anything I can do to help your efforts at restoring the Circle?
After the Circles fell, their libraries were plundered by scavengers. 1,000 years of recorded knowledge in the hands of bandits. It makes me sick to think of it. I've received news that some tomes have been located, if you are interested in righting this wrong.
Yeah, for sure I can do that.
I'll look into it for you.
If you can take care of this matter, the Circle would be in your debt.
Hey, there's always hope. Find a Circle tomb. I wonder if those are actually highlighted for us. Not because I'm lazy, but because I'm interested. Yeah, they are. That's actually kind of cool. I think some people might be against that. That everything is pointed out for you.
Rumors of a way to reverse tranquility.
What are these rumors?
Would you wish to have yourself restored?
I do not believe that would be wise. The number of demons present might leave me vulnerable to possession. I might also experience discomfort over events that occurred while I was in this state.
No sky,
I can survive in this fashion. If I were made whole again,
no
I might
earth,
not. It is a terrible bargain we ask you to make.
You were everything.
That whole tranquility thing is kind of creepy.
What may I do for you?
What do the people make of us?
Despite our fame, we're low on steadfast allies. We must aim for more.
Look, I just...
Any thoughts on the people here?
Who did you mean?
Okay, we've talked about all these
Let's speak later.
Prior.
Another time.
I guess she doesn't really care about all the work I've been doing, Josephine. Okay, fine. Okay, so we have a perk. So, endurance training, fit for a soldier, secrets, or connections. Let's see. I remember there being one that I was like, yeah, we should go for that next, but it's been a while. Training and spotting where the pattern breaks in nature or civilization grants a significant increase to discovery range of the searching action. That could be good. 10% chance to receive extra herbs with each harvest. Eh. New dialogue options related to the Fade or Arcane Studies grants plus 50% XP for each codex entry. Okay, we've also got Forces. So we got this one for the XP. I think that makes a lot of sense. New dialogue options related to criminal activities and grants 50% on codex entries. Connections. Merchants will pay 10% more. 10% discount. Rare and valuable raw materials. What about Inquisition? History in the Chantry. Increases inventory capacity. One more potion slot. That could actually be pretty good. Let's grab it. I mean, a lot of times we're down to like the very bottom. So, let's send a couple of guys out here. So, Red Jenny is done. Got some influence. The papers we received from Sarah's friends document a lord sabotage of a rival's marriage. Quite the scandalous affair. Very useful in applying our influence. Awesome. Utilize the Grey Warden's treaties. The Inquisition is in its infancy. Building an organization such as this is like building an army. You need soldiers, weapons to arm them, food to feed them, and that's just the beginning. I join knowing I can make a difference. I have Grey Warden treaties, and these allow us to take what's needed when needed. We do not face a blight, but surely a torn sky warrants as much concern. Well, we only have one available. This could work. The blight is but 10 years past, and Thetis remembers how we were saved. I can use the treaties, leverage the goodwill owed the wardens, and use it for the Inquisition.
Let us begin.
Josephine, you're the best. Choose successor in Lids or Lides? Lides? Part of a Ben Hasworth report noting the current fight for succession in Lides? I'm probably saying that wrong. Which has been without a direct ruler since Duke Remach died early in the Orlesian Civil War. The duchy will go to one of three members of the dead duke's family, all of whom have possible claims to the position due to the complex nature of Orlesian politics. So first, his cousin Carolina, already a duchess by marriage, could go to his daughter Monet, whose claim is muddied by her youthful naivety and the fact that her father pushed her into a life of service to the Chantry after his wife's death, likely to protect her from the dangers of the game, or his brother Jean Gaspard, an ambitious and cunning man who has been searching for power. Carolina is capable and not overly invested in overseeing Lides personally. Monette would be the most easily manipulated, but less likely to be useful, and Jean Gaspard would be the difficult to manipulate and could present a threat if he succeeds his brother. Any of the three candidates could become a valuable ally to the Inquisition, but the other two must be removed from play first? What? Okay. So she's capable but not really interested. Monet would be the most easily manipulated but less likely to be useful. And Jean Gaspard would be difficult to manipulate, could present a threat if he succeeds his brother. So we don't want him. One of the other two. Perhaps if we could get her interested in doing it, that would be great. So Leliana says, Monette would do better in the Chantry than in the game. I can see that she is encouraged to take vows. Okay, so that's good. That would get rid of Monette. Jean Gaspard is a chevalier and a capable military leader. If we want him removed, I dare say we might recruit him for ourselves. Huh. So if we send him, I dare say we might recruit him. That's what we want. We don't want to recruit this guy. We just want to get him to power. So if we can get him on our side, or I guess in part of our army, he's out of that picture. So let's send Colin first.
To West.
Okay. Vreldon, we could gather coin. That's ready, I guess. That's cool. But that's really it here. So let's send you out again. Let's send Liliana.
Let's see what we have.
Okay, so we got lots done. We found that, we went back and got that cache. We found another cave, one of the apostate caches. And by that cache that I was first referencing, I meant the schematic for the fire rune. And then we went and we found a giant fighting a dragon. Pretty, you know, pretty typical stuff, really. And then we found the Iron Bull, and we helped him, and now he's with us. But I thought, it says we would get an additional potion for each of our party members, but I'm not seeing that here. I'm hoping, I thought this that would mean that we would get 9 instead of our current 8. Did I miss something there? That's kind of strange. All right, well, I don't know. Maybe we have to visit a camp or something. We'll see. All right, so I'm going to take a break. And when we come back, we will... Actually, let's see. What are we going to do? We got a couple things. So we could find the Circle Tomb in the Hinterlands to help Vivienne. Or we don't have enough power to contact the Templars yet. But we could travel to Redcliffe and make contact with the mages. I think I would like to do that. So I think that's probably what we'll do next. And then there's a few things that we could do. I need to find Deepstalker Hide and Serpentine Stone because we could use this Mercy's Crest to challenge the bandit leader, which I like. There's a couple of things in Farmland Security in the Hinterlands, which we could go and do as well. There's lots to do. We got a lot of things to do, so we'll see. Thanks, guys. Again, we'll see you next time. Bye.